can put this in your pipe and smoke it. You can put this in the inner recesses of your heart and soul and remember, this is what I want you to know. Remember I told you sometimes every now and then when you're a child of God, you can walk around and, you know, people think you're crazy. Yeah. Have you ever been there? I mean, every now and then you got to have your own conversation with God. And it ain't crazy because you with the Lord. I've been in cars, I've been in my car, and then I take me a praise break and thank God for where the Lord is from. Now and then I have a little talk with Jesus and tell him all about my trouble. Every now and then, when my soul is in trouble, lead me to the rock that's higher than heaven. Now and then, when I'm going through deep trouble and I need somebody to help me, I go to the Lord, and this is what he told me to tell you. Heard about this brother that was in the service, and he was trying to get out. Every day he walked around the barracks, and he'd pick up paper and say, "This ain't him, throw it down." He'd go to the lunchroom, and he'd pick up some paper and look at it. And this ain't it, and he threw it down. He did that for 90 days, walking around, picking up some paper and throwing it down. Somebody said, "Listen, we better call the commander. Don't look like this brother's in serious trouble." So they brought him and put him in front of the colonel. The colonel said, "Listen, John, we got some major concerns about you. And the way you acting and behaving around here, you're going to be a detriment